I've met many people who seem not to know the worth of their body and the worth of their soul. So just to inform you, I'm singing this song to tell you the difference, and it won't take long. The soul of a man is priceless, you see, and Jesus our Lord died on cruel Calvary to purchase the soul of whoever would come. Your soul is of value to God and His Son. He shed all His blood to pay the full cost, enough to redeem every sinner that's lost. And God loved you so much, if none else should come, He would freely have done it if you were the only one. But some think their body is worth more than gold, not knowing their value if they could be sold. Because of their pride, they make great expense on a body that's worth about 88 cents. Your body contains enough iron for one nail, enough salt to season four scrambled eggs well, enough sugar to sweeten some coffee one cup, nitrogen enough to make one seed come up. The electricity content is too small to measure, and inside the bones there is no hidden treasure. Not quite enough acid to eat a hole in your sleeve, sulfur enough to rid one dog of fleas. There's water sufficient for one baby's bath, and nine bars of soap could be made from the fat. What the body contains isn't worth very much, but it contains enough devil to tear up a church. So when you see someone go strutting around like they own the country and half of the town, to inform those upper crust ladies and gents, remind them they're only worth 88 cents. Most folks in their pride, they won't hear what I've said. They wear a $100 hat on a 15 cent head, and $40 shoes on two 10 cent feet, and high-priced perfume to make them smell sweet. It almost seems foolish, it almost seems wrong, to dress so expensive and to primp for so long. For a beautiful body, most folks try so hard, but the soul is worth far more than the body to guard. As a Christian, our body is bought with a price. We should keep it clean and healthy and nice. But let us be careful, or pride will take control, and we'll care more for our body than we do for our soul.